What the?
What was that?
Someone's here. Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head, like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered.
What?
Yeah.
Is someone there?
Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts.
You here got me.
Hey, what's up?
Who was that? What the hell?
How's it going?
Something's out here. I saw someone.
No, I got you.
Hello?
What's that?
Is there someone out there?
Hey, you! Damn it.
Hey, how's it going?
Something's here.
I saw something.
You're seeing things.
Oh, shit. Joe's got Iron Mike. Schizo.
Like they were trying
son
to scalp him.
A bitch.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer?
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio pre-ordering broadcasts. They got hit by Rippers.
Well, now you're listening to that nut job, Kobe.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
What's up?
Not here. But you can't win and see for yourself.
Come back. You know, Addy, don't like it. You're snooping around with the
chest. Hey, you said it. Me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on. Come back later. When
there it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Let's just go this way.
Addy will take care of
it. Addy and Ricky, I think. Why? You trying to get with them?
curious.
Hey!
I can't hide in here. They see me. No, they can't. No, can't hide in here, they see me. Something's out here.
Here!
What about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer?
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
Now you're listening to that nut job, Colby.
Let me mention a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher. They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addy, don't like it you snooping around in the business.
Okay. Me.
I'm not laughing. Come on. Come back later when Addy's here. I want to talk to those men. Addy, okay.
Something's here.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Trying to get with them? Is this going to the bank?
Hey!
I'm just curious.
That did it. Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way
out. What the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.